In today's episode, Howl of Winters. Come. So today, well, I'm dressed. I'm gonna go out now to the recycling station and sort of leave plastics and paper and cartons. So that's what's happening, and then I'm gonna do some writing because I have totally forgotten that I have this blog that I need to write on. Then I'm gonna make lunch. Then I'm gonna go into work. Then in the evening, I'm gonna see the opening night of Tram something. I can't remember the name. This is really bad information. A new musical, Tram, I think it's based on a play. I'll get back to you. Je reviens, as someone said. So, plastic, cartons, paper, stairs. So people, this is the recycling center. It's sort of, the moving men has just been, the cleaning men, I don't know what to call them, hauling men. And there are some left in this carton, and then lots with the plastic. Je ne sais pas pourquoi, but why they haven't sort of, why they didn't empty that one as well. Tomorrow we have no show, but we're having a run through for the covers. So I'm going to go into the theatre and deal with stuff that needs to be dealt with. And on the way, I'm going to visit some secondhand shops. Yes, I have to. You know, it's just sort of, I just have to because of a reason. Can't find any good reason right now, but I bet I have some. So, see you soon, and don't miss the opening night tonight, or the coverage of the opening night tonight. It'll be fun. Hello people, I'm at work, I've been at work for quite some time, but I realised I forgot to show you what I bought in that second-hand show, and I'm acting like someone in a kids' TV show, right? So, first off, I bought this. This was $5, it's fantastic. No one can see that it's a wig, so this takes years off my face, and I do look like my mother. And then I bought sort of really good gloves. This was $2. Also come good gloves and in a sort of cheerier color. $2. These are for my sort of wheat. You put them in the microwave and it socks, I guess. And this was $4. But my apartment is kind of cold, and especially the floor. So weird looking socks. Do you hold, maybe not put the whole thing in? I don't know. And the best thing. Well, not the best thing. This is obviously the best thing. Look. A lot of cloth. So I'm going to turn this into pillow to my bed, because, I mean, look at this. How good will I look sleeping? So that's it for me, the anonymous, the not so anonymous alcoholic. No, shopaholic. God, I need to get out. Thank you. Now I'm on my way to meet Marcus. Looking fantastic, I must say. This light, I should always have this light. Natural light, the blue hour. We're gonna meet at Taco Taco, which is a vegan restaurant. I love, he's not vegan, but you sacrifice things for me. So ladies and gentlemen, meet Marcus, choosing sauce. This is the restaurant. This is what we ordered. So here's, I think we're about to, I think you're supposed to vote at the end of the show, or in the intermission, I guess. And this is the poster. Say hey, Marcus.
Hey, Marcus.
So here we are, people. Program. And also chairs. So you're supposed to you're supposed to vote, but they're already taking the urns away, so I don't know. So it's intermission. Well, the intermission ended, and I think this is quite awful. Everybody says goodbye. Hello, people. I'm walking home. No, my bike is not broken down, but I'm walking with this man. That's not Marcus. Hi.
Hi there.
Hi there. And so he's talking to a friend. That's the friend. It's his birthday. Not his friend's. And I just want to say it was an awful play. Awful direction, an awful script. The actors were sort of, some of them were good, some of them, but I mean, the shit they had to do, this was not. It's really hard because I really can't find anything to sort of, that, you should have done that instead. Because I don't know. The direction was sort of like, I don't know. It's like he's never met the actors. Stand still while everyone talks and then move. People, I got a flat tire and I don't know where I got it because I've been walking with my friend from the inner city and out here to the suburbs, and I've just been sort of, you know, I've not been on my bike, I've just been sort of dragging it along. And now when I said goodbye to him and I was going to get up on my bike, it's sort of like, oh, I got a flat tire. So that's fascinating. And then I realized I can't really leave you with just saying the show wasn't good. Because it's about, I think it's six people on a tram, and we find out, and they find out that they are dead because they meet an angel, and the angel says one of them has the chance to return, and it's up to us, the audience, to sort of vote in the intermission. And I forgot to vote, and when I was there, I was going to lay my vote. They taken the sort of the boxes away, so I have nothing to do with it. But that's the setup, and it's kind of, oh, the music was so bland and so weird. I've seen these sort of productions before when there are no rhymes, so there's no poetry. It's like they just sort of sing the sort of regular lines, and it's very not interesting.